The biggest fear I have when I'm on stage to see the people who are staring at me. Example, it's happening right now. Dear Mario Vikramarachi, you built an argument in front of this wonderful audience today to tell us it is okay to be odd, it is okay to be different. Because world doesn't need replications or copies, world needs genuine people. Thank you very much. To develop this argument, you use some of the tools. You use different incidents in your life to show how you became the odd one. And the best part for me after the issue, the diagnosis, you found it, you realized how this affects you, and at the end, the results. Beautiful, brilliant piece of work. Let me highlight the other areas that you excel today. The first is the way you build credibility. The grade 5 and the weight, color size 15 and a half, like mine. So you brought all these specific examples and it helped me connect with you because you build the credibility, specific examples. The next is the value you gave to the listener. The story was about you, my friend, but the lesson was to the listener. Beautiful. Now in this wonderful place called Golden Crown, you are already wearing the crown. Let me add two gems to make it better. My dear friend, the person who changed your life was Priyanka. I felt that it is better to invest a little bit of character description because she is the person who made you understand that it is okay to be different. So what we can do when we're structuring the speech, we can invest a little bit more on this powerful character, character description. Then it will help the listener understand why you listen to this person, and that way you can connect more with the audience. The second is that you were really comfortable on the stage with your same pace and the same speed you use. I felt that as a veteran speaker, you can tackle this by bringing different paces, voice and also the movement speed on the stage. Example, when you are coming to these frustrated areas, it is better to go a little bit faster. And emotional areas, we can say, ladies and gentlemen, I gave it up. Slow, low, going a little bit with pauses. Dear Mario, the structure you made and the credibility, the value you gave, please keep them up with you. And let's invest a little bit time on the character description, if it is a main character, and using different paces, not only voice, but the movement as well. In this wonderful place, Candy Kingdom, may my evaluation be a helping hand to you to inspire golden crowds in the future. Thank you very much. Thank you.